have two kids that are coming to the school. One is in year three and another one is in year two. They love this school. Like the early year, when they were in early year, they already really, really love the school, the teacher, friends and everything. They feel like, they don't feel like it's strange to come to school or feel bad that I have to bring them to school. They feel like they come home. So once they're here, they even like it even more. It's the community itself. It's, you know, the British curriculum is almost the same everywhere. It's just the feeling that when you walk into the school, the staff, the kids, everyone is so nice. The community is really friendly. I went to more than 10 schools before I chose this school. I have to say that we all here feel like we are a family, you know. We are part of this school. Even though we are parents, we bring the kids, but the staff, parents, the kids, we all know each other. And it makes us feel like very, you know, the vibe is really friendly. So I think this is something that I really like about the school. This school, when the kid is really young, they use like learning through playing. So this is what I want for my kids. I don't want to push them too much. Back in the early year campus, I was a chairman of PTA of this school. School and home communication in this school is really good. You guys have like an email, line group, everything. And also when we want to say something or we wondering about something, we can just go straight to any staff actually. Every time when we have something to talk to the school, any issue, the school always reply. Oh, they never like ignore or pretend that we didn't say anything. We feel like all the question, all of the question that we want, the school give us the answer.